like, subscribe, and on the notification bell.
And guys, Ryan Kevin Zuli gets the red card against Slovakia. Unfortunately, now Malta is playing with only 10 players, guys. Now Slovakia is leading 3-0 against Malta. You can see on screen that image, guys. Once again, I will see Ryan Kevin Zuli gets the red card today against Slovakia. Guys, if you are a fan of Ryan Kevin Zuli, don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel, guys. On the notification bell for all these type of updates.